Any way ski ride over that?
There's probably one right way, but I could probably do it five ways.
Just all about controlling your speed if you're coming downhill, you know, having, you know, good visual. And then what we want to be doing, we want to be picking the front wheel up, hitting it right on the apex, and then transferring your weight completely from the back wheel to the front and just giving it a little pop as you go.